pretty good. Kind of bombed this test. I missed 6 questions to pass it, so I gotta retake it tomorrow.
That's right, dude.
As well, so.
Do you know the question you got wrong?
Well, no, we couldn't look at their test. We weren't allowed.
Okay.
So that's like the.
I got a hint for you, F5. Don't smoke a fat ass fucking hog leg before you go to class.
Don't what?
Don't smoke a gigantic fucking blunt before you go to class, it might help.
Bro, I don't even smoke in the morning if I go to class, bro, because I'll still be high from the night before.
Okay, then maybe you should smoke. Maybe that's the problem.
Yeah, just when somebody teaches you something in class, dude, and you write it down, when you review those.
Oh, that's cool. Nah, Kush and Ron got mad because they kept getting killed, so they got off. Yeah, but we've got like 4 dubs. But. No. Just one with them, but well, Kush, we got 2. No, we got 2 with Kush. Juan wasn't on yet. Yeah, we got 2 with Kush. What's your fat ass cat? I know too much about you guys. I need to stop paying attention. Fucking bitch. Fucking lemming winks. Yeah, I feel you. I had a cat like that. His name was Mr. Friendly. That motherfucker wouldn't give a fuck. He was so friendly, that's why his name was Mr. Friendly. That motherfucker walk right up to your ass and just start fucking. Like, he just lay. Like, you'd be literally, like, reading a book, and that motherfucker would just lay on top of the book and roll upside down and start just, like, licking your arm. Like, what the fuck, nigga? I'm reading a book. I ain't reading your belly. Fat mean prick. I got one of those.
He doesn't let anyone pet him, dude. He always like requires and demands attention. Like, he runs the show around here. Look, he came back. I just fucking shoot him away, dude. Dude, there. I pet you, dude. Are you fucking happy, dude? Go away. You fucking hunting, you dude. Then he just bit me, you cunt, dude. He just bit me.
give him some friskies. Alpha smacking pussy.
That's all I'm giving you. Do not lay down there. Seriously.
I hope you know the only reason I'm even on this late every night is because I'm waiting for you. I'm here, dog. Check out. I sent a screenshot of the controller I got. You should check it out. I just ordered it. I had ordered one like a while back, and I bitched out and canceled it because it was a lot of money and shit. So I was like, fuck it. But I just broke my controller, so the whole handle is fucking broken because I threw it on the ground. Lately, like the last 4 or 5 games, we've been getting just third party, fourth party, like crazy. Like, people have been landing at the cemetery with us, like 5 games in a row, we've had to kill whole teams at the cemetery. Or we get ran over. People keep taking vehicles and running them into fucking cemetery and shit. Like, what the fuck are these people doing with these cars, bro? And the cars are OP, bro. It takes one mesh mine, only downs one person in the vehicle, and it doesn't even blow up the vehicle anymore. Oh yeah, yeah, bro. I've been getting pissed because my damage, bro. I've been getting like 1 kill, 800 damage every game. Like, my bullets aren't killing anybody.
You need to get back on with that sniper, dude. He was doing good with that shit like yesterday.
Yeah, but then he started doing it again after we were playing. He was like, fuck this shit. He was missing everything. He was getting pissed. He's like, what the fuck? I was just doing good like fucking an hour ago.
So all I got, dude, was 2 guns.
I got a fucking Titan and a fucking Maddox. Maddox might as well not even be a weapon.
Yeah, might as well. Ah, you're right, dude. It might as well just fucking be nothing, dude.
For real, dude. Shit's trash. Shitty ass circle, too, man. Damn. They couldn't even give us a fucking random, dude.
No, I just noticed that. They couldn't even give us a
random. Because we're in a party chat. That means there's nobody that doesn't have a mic.
All right.
So everybody we're playing with has a mic, that means, because they didn't give us anybody. I'm ready to move whenever y'all want to. How was work today, Alf? Ready to move?
Yeah, are we going not which way?
I mean, follow the line, I guess, to the gas station, get on that island.
Alright, I wasn't sure if you wanted to go back and hit our little houses real quick. Not that far to go.
Yeah, I mean, we can. I just don't want these people. I just don't want the people from Asylum. Yeah, I just don't want the people from Asylum to beat us there, and then, you know.
Yeah, no, I'm just.
Because there's mad people fighting at Asylum. You get your phone working?
Somebody just texted me. Yeah, those are my Nest notifications, actually, both of them, so I'm almost gonna bet the set of headlights outside.
Oh yeah, I got a ring. My shit goes off of fucking super shit, bunny rabbits and shit.
Dude, 5 miles away, dude. My shit goes off over rain, dude. It'll
yeah.
Raining outside.
Yeah, me too.
You ever hear of it? And that's pretty good.
Dude. Yeah, yeah, yeah. That's
it. Talking to it and shit.
Yeah.
So if you see somebody coming, you can fuck with them and be like, yo, what the fuck are you doing?
Yeah, yeah, I got a Ring through my phone, through Verizon, and it's like, I got like the premium one, it's got a camera, I can watch it through my phone. Watch those people pushing from asylum. I think we might want to get across the road now before they have high ground on us. I mean, it's up to y'all. We can loot this and wait out for them. I pointed out a cordite for you. Oh my god, dude. Oh my god. I just got a fucking gold can, bro. Let's fucking go.
Did you really?
Fuck yeah, dude. I'm fucking stoked. I draw. Yeah, there's some stuff on it. Not much, but there's a couple attachments on it. I don't want to get clapped by these guys coming from asylum, though.
Yeah, I'm coming.
Nah, we're still here. I'm just saying. I'd hate to get this gold can and then get clapped by some faggot.
You know what, dude? I gotta...
Four times, you wanted that four times?
Yeah, where is that? Mid iron. Thank you. Good.
Yeah, I'm just watching your six. That, why do you think I always say I need a foregrip? Always. Because the KN.
Yeah,
it makes the gun so much better. Yeah. It's just ergonomically better.
Yeah, it just looks better too.
I mean, it of course helps it a lot too. But. I got two times on me if someone needs it. Yep, they were just pushing exactly where we just left. They don't see nobody. They're still moving. Let's get uphill. Let's get uphill. So we have high ground on them when they come across the water.
Alright, I'm gonna come up there now, but you do see them. Right?
Oh, yeah, yep. No. Yeah, I saw them. They're going right. They're going straight to the diner.
The A-Ref.
Yep, yep.
Alright, I don't like that idea. I'm going right now. I might even just jump on the water.
Watch this. Boom.
I'm getting sniped at.
What? How did my fucking EMP not do anything? I threw my EMP right on them.
They got out.
No. They're underneath us. Just hide over here so when they come underneath. Yeah, they got out now.
They did get off. Where are we going? Oh, he's on the sensor.
Yeah, I'm waiting for them to come through this tunnel. I'm a clap and they can't see me. I'm up here. Oh, they're staying under the I think they might have went the other way. Oh, they're fighting that team. Oh, no, they're... Were they shooting the fucking turret?
How is he not dead, bro? That's the question right now, dude. That's the question I really have, dude. And we got a mesh line?
I don't have shit. Care for Alpha, I'm hailing N5. Oh, watch out! They're pushing for the water. Yeah, we shouldn't have sat there and fought those guys.
Yeah. Where?
On top, on the sensor dart. We need to get out of here, guys. We don't need to be fighting this team. We're in a bad spot.
Yep. I agree. Let's get out. Oh my god! The rocket launcher. They're trying to shoot at me now, dude.
Just jump in the water. Thank you. Anybody got heals? Here comes the ARAV again. I don't have anything for this ARAV. No throwables or anything. Some fucking throwables to blow these assholes up.
Al, you got some plates for the armor?
Nah.
Here, I'm gonna drop some.
Thank you. Guys, I'm walking backwards behind us. Just keep an eye in front. All directions.
Grip on me. I got a DMR on me, a grip. Or a stock, a stock. I got one grenade.
I need a foregrip. I take one of those up.
There's an ICR. I'm in.
Yep, here's a foregrip for you. How about a sniper scope? I'll take those too. I got a four time. Oh, beautiful right there. Oh, whoa.
Yeah, gotta be careful. Come on, let's get uphill. You guys good over there? Probably the same team. Got you plenty.
Keep going, dude. Turn around, guys.
Go N5 right here. Here, just get these real quick. Here, real quick.
I gotta take this, dude. You gotta push up, too. Gotta push fast.
Just go straight and then right. Alpha, you don't have any armor plates, do you? Fuck. You gotta try to find a new armor, buddy.
Okay. Gotta be in and out.
There's a car right here if we want to take it and get out of here. You guys want to get in this car and just get the fuck out of harm's way and get better position?
We're almost there to the circle.
Well, let's get it now, then. It's all been hit.
Is there bullets with it? No. I need 7 players.
It's an armor there, Alpha. Fresh armor in there.
What kind of... No.
You don't see it.
No, right, I got
alright, Alpha, get behind me. I'm about to drop it off.
Yeah. A fresh...
Yep, I'm right behind.
A fresh level 1 is better than your broken ass level 2, though. Move.
I have no, I can't believe I don't have a grenade or plates or anything.
Yeah, I would have took a fresh level 1 over that broken ass too.
Do you have a plate?
Nah, I gave him whatever I had to N5.
Oh, somebody to my left right now. Oh, he's coming after me.
Just keep going. Just try to elude him. I'm coming.
I can't, dude. I'm already in the bathroom. Come down, dude.
I thought we were just trying to get to that house.
He'll be on top of the roof.
Down him. Through the fence.
There's another one. No, that's a second guy. That's a second dude. I downed one of them. I told you he was in. He told you he was in there. Get the fuck off this menu. Yeah, right, dude. This dude shoots me one time, dude. 600 damage on 2 kills again, dude. The fuck, I love it. Makes no fucking sense, dude. It's been like that the last like fucking 5 games. It's done that. Let's get out of this party chat then, so we can get a fucking random at least.
Yeah, we're going to game chat.
Now you have to get out of the party completely.
No, you don't. You're a game chat.
Okay, I bet you it gives us somebody with either no mic or nobody at all. Mark my words.
Alright, Phil. We'll just exit out the party.
Are we going to game chat or are we exiting out of the party?
Damn.
Just go to game chat, see what happens. Never mind. Yeah, absolutely. We needed a fourth. Hell yeah. We needed you. You're our savior right now. Good now. We got whiskey in here, we're good. More cans and five. Find me 280 cans in this game, please.
At this moment in time, what Steven had confessed to would only be categorized.
Oh, I thought you hated that fucking thing. They sounded happy to me. They sound like happy parachutes to me. Yo, I gotta grab if you need a gun. If you need a gun, homie. Whiskey, you need a gun? Alright. I have an ABR right now. Yeah, I mean, I hate ABR. Fast mag on it. Nah, you can have it. No, keep it on the ABR. Nah, you can keep it on the AR, really. Yep. Right here. There's a 4x2. Whiskey's dropped for you. Why would he drop it, homie? Just come over here. I'll go to where you are. Where's that 7.62 at? Nah, it's gone. Disappeared. Oh. Nah, bro. You were over here, I thought. Nah, 7.62. It's all good. It's all good, homie. 7.62. It's all good. Not worried about it. Here's a iron lungs if you want it for your IBR sniper. No matter. Whatever you ADS with. Thank you, Whiskey. I actually like Squad Link, be real with you, I use it all the time, it helps me. If I have room for it, I pick it up. Yep, let's ride out, guys. Yeah, these have all been hit. Yep, I see him. One dude, he's running towards death houses. He's just standing there. He's dead. Yeah, I clapped him because he was just standing still. I don't see his team, but he's got a team. He didn't go down right away. He was just standing there. I had to do it. Watch out, his team's gonna come. Another ABR in this bag if someone wants it. Oh, what am I doing, dude? I think I'm full now. Probably. I got some. Here, I got some right here, bro. 200. Always. Death houses have been hit there, though. Death houses have been hit. Here comes a vehicle. Anybody got a sensor for asylum? Let's go move up to Josh's houses and check for a crate and shit. Let's go move up to Josh's houses first off. We'll check these houses up here, see if there's a crate. Yep, yep. Yep, just come back to these houses. Could be a crate up here. There's usually something. Fucking Josh finds a green crate in this motherfucker every time. Just got the circle. No green crate, but I got medic. The stock. 5.56. Oh, you little bitch, N5, I swear to God. You do that again, I'm gonna slap you. I'm gonna come to KC and I'm gonna slap you. N5, you on mute? N5, you're on mute. Does everybody have enough loot? I'm just making sure everybody's got heals and shit. I was gonna give them some is what I meant. I meant like loot. If you don't, I was gonna share. That's how I meant it. Yeah, I got 21 whites. So if anybody needs some or gets low, just let me know. N5, but nobody can hear you, bro. I see you're talking. N5, your mic is broken. Oh, there you go. We couldn't hear you. I told you I was gonna come to KC and slap you for taking that paint can. You didn't say nothing. So I figured your mic was fucking broken. See, I see your mic moving, but I can't hear you talking. I'll just chill behind this and see what the circle does. That's what I was talking about. Yep, look, I got it 4 times on my KN. Yeah, you hear that recon? Oh, it's M5. M5, I can't hear you talking, bro. Yeah, that one time, but his mic keeps moving and he's not saying, I can't hear him. Oh, I just figured he would say, "Nah, I'm right here, man." You know what I mean? So that makes me feel like it's not working. Oh, yeah, we right in the circle, right in the fucking middle. Oh, there's M5. God, M5 been talking to you for 30 minutes, nigga. See? I don't understand why you ain't talking back to me. You're confusing the shit out of me. Why are you ignoring me, bro? I'm like talking to you, asking me. Oh. I'm not gonna. Yeah, just let him. Nah, let them come to us. They don't even know we're here. The car was over there. Yeah, but they can still. We can still watch them come to us. We don't have to rush them. Got them both. Fuck out of here. Supply crate right fucking here too. Want me shooting? Me? Yo, I'm getting shot at. Sniping at me. Get back on Alpha. Get over there so we don't get sniped at. They're across the water. They got to come to us. Let them come to us. Get back on the sensor. Across the water. Yes, I checked it. That's where I got shot at. There's a tactical Titan in there. That's it. It's still in there if you want it. Yes, bro. Can you not hear me? See, he doesn't hear me, bro. Oh, right behind me. I killed him, but he didn't go down right away. No. No, N5 threw a grenade and downed him.
shit, bro. Careful, those people are sniping. There's an outlaw in here. I got a heal, bro. Well, I was trying to get heals out of the bag still. Better. I thought you were ignoring me the whole time. They're watching you. I told you. That's what I'm saying. They're watching you hit that crate. There's so many attachments in those people's bags we killed, we should all have gold guns by now. Get away from that crate. Come here, N5, here. Behind us on the sensor dart, guys. Behind us on the sensor dart. N5, get these heals from me. What do you mean? I'm not walking around. I was in position, bro. Why'd you move by yourself? They were still uphill. Dude, I was... N5 said I had no heals. I had to drop him heals first off. Joke, dude.
pop the sensor. Thanks for the MX9 Alpha, appreciate it. Thank you. I mean, I probably will. All I have is this MX9 right now. Secondary, a primary. Got any, anybody have any 5.56 ammo that can split or have any they're not using? Thank you. Here's some 40. You want this demo? No?
No,
no, no. Any 45? I'll go, yeah, it's all of us going, what you mean? Got baby box on me. Nothing but bullshit. Fucking skulker, mobility, concussion. Alright. Trying to get across this pond or what? Are we fighting? Cross right now. Are we crossing or are we fighting? So I'm saying he domed him. We don't have to fight him. Using them. I'll give you some though if you don't have any. Well, what the fuck? got guys on the hill. I threw the smoke for us. Yeah, just to give you guys some cover. I threw the smoke just for a little bit of cover. It wasn't a... You can snipe from the same houses. Let's get away. Fighting somebody. Don't pick up, if you guys find that MX9, don't pick it up. I picked up this rocket launcher. I was gonna clap that ARAF. But I don't see it anymore, so I'm coming back for it. Cordite on me. Oh, I hear the ARAV again. It's over here marked. It's in the shed right next to me. M5 behind you. I have no 5.56 bullets, barely. Got no bullets. Right in front of you, Alpha, right in front of you. We can't go, there's three people over there, man. I have no bullets. We said let's rush this guy, so I rush. Nobody follows. One gun with 40 bullets. I didn't even have a secondary and I gave you half my bullets, so I didn't have shit. I can't believe it. Nobody had any 5.56 to give us. I just can't believe it. Nobody had any 5.56. That's just crazy. Most common fucking bullet in the game.
One time I don't fucking go to graveyard.
Throw that trophy on the hood of that car and get the fuck out. just missed his ass. Good try, M5. Good try, bro. That's all you can do. Y'all could barely take that one dude by yourselves. Motherfuckers celebrated like it was the first time they ever won a game. Alpha, but I play with him multiple times. No, Alpha definitely knows him. Yeah. That was a good try, bro. Message me as soon as you get on. Yep. Well, it's Friday now. Yeah. Sorry to hear that.
you know why fiber is so good for you, right? What it actually does to your body. I was gonna tell y'all about fiber, but you probably don't care. You can look it up. Yep, figured. y'all niggas. Just ignoring old Phil.
Huh?
I don't know. I was talking for like 30 minutes. Y'all aren't even listening, so fuck y'all.
Well, either be 100% in or don't be in at all.
He's talking, but I can't hear him.
I can hear you guys. No, he was the one that... And no... No, N5 accidentally muted me, bro. He said that. I could hear every... Yes, you can, bro. Yes, you can. You can go right to your squad and hit mute, bro. Try it out one day. Yeah, I can mute you right now, bro. You can mute anybody you want. No, you just hit start, go to team scoreboard, go to your team scoreboard, and just hit mute player. Yep, and hit X. I got muted N5 the other day because he was telling me all the basketball shit. Maddox is the best game, best gun in the game. Bro. I'm tired, bro. I'm starting to get irritable. We need to get a win. Well, we did get 3 dubs in a row before you went to work this morning, so that helped. Circle that. I need a backpack. M5, you want this? The fuck is Alpha doing? All move together. Yeah, Purple, we can't go to those houses by yourself, homie. What are you doing? What are you doing? Well, me, I'm on. I had my shit turned down. I didn't realize it. These fucking randoms. I'm done with them getting us killed, dude. I'm not following randoms. If they want to go do stupid shit, then they can do it. Fucking trash.
Let's just go to the fucking this big group of houses by myself.
Well, that's why they're randoms. They have no fucking friends. They suck at this game. Fucking Rando Johnson. To smoke a big L after these fucking games. I got a feeling your name is Lonnie. You sound like a Lonnie. I know, but I'm assuming he probably is, his nickname is probably Big L too. Like, one motherfucker can be called Big L. Get the fuck out of here. Yeah, we're probably fixing to get a Big L right now. Nah, you remember when I say we're gonna lose, we win, so just let me be. Yeah, you gotta fight negativity for positivity. Reverse psychology. I'll fucking vape you, bro. I do need it. I got his Wally Hunter. Where's that MX9? Take it. Yeah, bullets for it. Dropping the SWAT. Yep, 50 of them. Oh, no, I don't. No. I didn't take those for the quarter. Someone else did, because I'm using an MX9. I only have 50 bullets. Who's got 9mm? There you go. M5's got 100 of them for you. I got 85 right now. Damn, I just fucking dropped something for that med kit. Someone just came and slapped it right out of my face. Yeah, it was N5's little bitch ass. Bro, N5, this motherfucker on YouTube, bro, just like, he commented like the most ignorant, racist ass comment I ever seen in my life, and I just fucking ripped him a new asshole. I'm so happy. I already got 17 likes on that bitch, and I posted it 2 minutes ago. Some dude on YouTube, bro, on this video I was watching, he just posted some fucking just straight racist bullshit, bro, and I put him on blast, and I already got 17 likes in a minute and a half. I was watching an interrogation. I was just watching an interrogation video of this dude who killed his fucking wife, and you know, he said he wasn't doing it, blah blah blah, but then he did it, and some guy just made a stupid comment about some pastor at a church talking about just being fucking racist and stupid, and I put him on blast, and everybody fucking is like, fuck yeah, fuck that motherfucker. One dude said he's gonna track his YouTube account and fucking go to his house and fucking strangle him. I was like, oh shit. What's up? Oh yeah, that's why I put him on blast and I made sure he knew what was up. Don't worry, I'll put him in his place. I want him. I'm not talking about you. I'm talking about this racist motherfucker on YouTube. Shit. And find my best friend. What you mean? I've never even met fucking M5, that motherfucker. Y'all are like my best friends. I never even met you motherfuckers, and you're like my best friends. My life is garbage. My life is trash. Why you gotta be so extra? Kind of like a big ass foreign exchange program. Right. Like back in the day. But now. Right. Hell yeah, that's awesome, bro. I never even heard of that. That's badass. I'm about to look into that. Yo, I'm going to, shit. I'm typing that shit with my dick right now on my phone while I'm playing. Crazy thing is I didn't even tell him to do it. He's just doing it himself. He's got a mind of his own. We should have stayed on top of that hill, Alpha. I mean, yeah, you're right. I didn't realize the circle was like that. Yeah, you're right. Let's get across now. No, it doesn't come out anymore because the water level. Right. Right. He said, figure, you know me? bro, you don't gotta tell me. I'm from Florida, bro. It's a whole nother land. Yeah. Bro, you're telling me, bro. I'm from Florida, central fucking Florida. Yeah, a bunch of dumbass fucking shit. My best friend's Mexican. Shit, M5's baby mama is fucking. M5's baby mama's Mexican. He likes it. He likes him some beans and rice. I had Mexican food for dinner. Watch out, vehicle guys. He's all the way over there. He's scared. Nah, he's scared. Look at all of us, we all hit group up at the same time. Fuck out of here. It's in these little janky houses. These little janky houses on me. I'm in these houses, bro. I'm in these houses, homie. I got a paladin in here. Shit. Gotta be so extra. Let's hit this big house. Oh, Alpha's already in it. We needed that sight. Yeah, you can do that. There's a window broken. I already broke one. Okay. They got a sensor on us. Motherfucker shot you through the window, dude. Sensor dart, fuck. How'd he break my fucking barricade with a sniper, bro? Yeah, they censored us and then sniped us. Watch out, Big L. They're getting in here somehow. We gotta get out of here. Oh shit, M5. I thought M5 was dead. Garage door. Anybody have a trophy or anything? There's one dude up here. He's healing all of his boys. He's up. He's upstairs healing everybody. Everybody's down.
I love it, I love it, I love it. There was one dude left. I don't know why Big L didn't go up there and finish him.